What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So if you're watching this channel for the first time, I am Nonso Vibes, and then you're welcome to this YouTube channel. Subscribe to this channel, share this channel to your friends and loved ones, and let's grow to the channel. Let's grow with the channel. So for this video, if you like this video, give this video a huge thumbs up, and also turn on post notifications to get notified each time I drop a video. So guys, on today's content, I'll be doing a reaction. This is something I do rarely, this is something I do seasonally. So, and today I'm going to be reacting to our favorite girl, Soyoung, the Korean singer. Doing this reaction video with Somto. So, we'll be reacting to Soyoung featuring Jungwoo Jin, The Prayer. The Prayer was originally sung by Celine Dion and then Andrea Bocelli, the Italian singer. So, she remixed it with Jungwoo Jin. So guys, we'll be listening to it now. I'm sure you guys are gonna enjoy it. Stay with this channel, share this channel with your loved ones, and most importantly, please subscribe to this channel. Please do that right now. Let's grow together, and then give this video a thumbs up to help this video reach to as many as possible audience. So guys, let's ride down to the video. About her is that she has a very dramatic intro. She always start out in a way that captures everyone's attention. Like when she starts singing, if you're in the hall, you just drop whatever you're doing and then you just want to listen to her. I don't know, what do you think about her intro?
This is the first time I'm hearing her sing.
Oh, this is the first time I'm listening to Soyoung.
Yeah.
Wow, mad. So guys, this is me initiating somebody else in the Soyoung crew. So she's going to be reacting. I'm going to be hearing her first-hand reaction, what she thinks about Soyoung, and then we'll see if it's just me driving crazy for Soyoung or Soyoung is really this very mad. So let's see.
And help us to be wise. In times when we don't know, let this be our prayer. When we lose our way, lead us to a blessing.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I think the other way around.
No.
I feel I'm not undermining Gyojin's ability to sing well. He has a very nice voice. But me, I'm a full-time lover of Andrea Bocelli, and I feel this is
he's being selfish because he likes Andrea Bocelli and he doesn't like this guy. So Andrea Bocelli is the owner of the song. So when someone tries to sing it and sings it closed, in fact, you have to give that person credit.
I'm not saying he's not doing well. I'm not saying his voice is not nice. All I'm saying here is that
he sang it better. Definitely, he will sing it better.
Yeah, that's just the point.
It's a song, so he's supposed to sing it better.
That's just the point.
So when someone comes and sings it and it's closed, come on now.
That my point is,
he entered perfectly.
Is better. That's all.
Okay,
let's continue. I don't know if you have ever watched Andrea Bocelli raise a pitch or sing a high-pitched song. His facial expression is something else. Like, he pitches a very high note and then keeps a very smiling face. But Gyunjin right now is pitching a high note and then again showing that, yeah, he's showing that, oh, this note high, you get. So a pro is still a pro. I'm not saying this guy is good though. Like, I like his voice is very awesome. But the only thing there is that I've gotten to a standard where I think I rate everyone with Bocelli's standard. So if you don't meet up with Bocelli's standard, I don't know.
You can't meet up with his standard, so you should hate.
No, I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about him. I'm not a professional opera singer.
You said anybody that doesn't meet up. So it doesn't matter.
I know Rich Bocelli now, so I'm not arguing that.
Whatever.
Let's continue. A contemporary opera, like that was switching from classical to opera, like, and from classicals to contemporary. Like, she didn't use a classical voice, she remixed it, like she forbished the song entirely. Did you get it at all?
I'm ashamed of myself right now.
Why? Why?
Because I'm trying so much to sing a song and with strength and everything, but guys, see the way she's singing it with ease. Like, she's not even pitching anything.
That's the point. Like, with ease. sometimes, well, people with slimmer body tend to have thick breaths faster from their lungs.
I'm not sing. Big, Kwan.
even people on big side say even take breaths. I think people on big side take breath faster than those who are slim. Well, let's continue.
Let this be a prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child. Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
was heavenly. So I've listened over and over Celine Dion singing the prayer with Andrea Bocelli, and okay, let me rate it this way. I think in Celine Dion's and Andrea Bocelli's version, Soyoung sings better than Celine Dion in her in the duet, and while Bocelli sang better than Jonghee in his own part. That's my thought. So I don't know what you think.
Celine Dion, it's a song.
Have you listened to Celine Dion and Bocelli's own?
Yes, I have. Like, I literally use theirs to sing my No, she sings. Well, I've not seen a video of Celine Dion singing the song.
Okay.
I just audio. So I don't know how calm she's singing the song. Well,
okay.
Seeing so young in person, like, she's just singing it, waving her hand and calm, and she's not even shouting, she's pitching, she's relaxed. Ah, she's singing.
So guys, so listening to Soyoung for first time, what do you think about her?
Well, she speaks English fluently for a Korean person. Is she a Korean person?
Yeah, she's Korean.
Okay, for a Korean person, her English is superb. Like, I like, she doesn't have this help me out now. That's what they will say. I know.
okay, that's struggling to speak another accent.
Exactly.
Yeah.
She speaks it like it's her mother's tongue. She's good. I like that about her. And I'm sure that's what is giving her the edge to sing all this English. So
I don't know. That's not. I can't.
Come on, if she can't speak English fluently, she won't be able
people
to.
People take notes. Like people, you don't sing because you know the language. You sing because you're following the
Excuse
notes.
Excuse you. If this song was in Igbo,
she would sing it.
If she knows Igbo fluently.
No.
If she doesn't know Igbo fluently, she will have some crackers because she needs to pitch those words like prayer. She needs to say the prayer. If she's not able to say it, it doesn't matter the pitching. The word have to sound, you know. That's another thing to enjoy about music. You hear the word, no matter how high the key is. As long as you're hearing the wordings of the song, you're enjoying the song. So I think the fact that she can speak English fluently is what's giving her the edge to actually sing this song very well. But she's good. She knows how to pitch her notes. She knows how to sing calm. She knows how to cover her voice. Breath control, she has that. Like, I didn't even hear her do, you know, that kind of thing.
She can't do that. She has never done that.
No, she has never. But sometimes now, there's how you sing one sentence, one very long sentence at a go, and then it will sound in your mic that you actually took in breaths. But it didn't sound in hers. Like, she's that good. So
if you had to scale her 1 to 10, what would you give her?
Maybe the fact that she can speak English and it's giving her age, I'll just give her 9. She tried. She's good.
I'll give her 10. So guys, we've come to the end of this reaction video. I'm definite that you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications so you get notified each time I drop a content, and also give this video a huge thumbs up. Share this video to your friends and loved ones, and also most importantly, share your thoughts on the comment section. Let's engage, let's interact. Love you guys, till we meet again. Bye.